Now, sports from the First National Bank Sports Desk. First National Bank of North Platte, the bank to think of first.
There is plenty of baseball this weekend in and out of town for area teams. That's our focus today on our update here at the Sports Desk. An early jump on the weekend last night for the Gehring Platte Valley Company seniors as they picked up a real solid road win at North Platte. 8-6 the final, 9 combined errors in the game, but it's Gehring with the win. They got solid efforts at the plate from Quentin Janicek and Justin Scott. Brady Radzimski, the winning pitcher. Gehring now 5 games over 500. They're set for action this weekend at the Crete Tournament. They open with Malcolm tomorrow late afternoon with pool play, and another pool play game then early on Saturday. With 15 wins this season, the Wesco Zephyrs have already surpassed their win total from a year ago. The Z's went 3-1 against Buckley and Lexington last weekend, and they're once again out on the road this weekend, tonight at always tough Kearney Runza.
Kearney's the standard for our area. They've dominated the area tournament for the last few years, going to state tournaments on a regular basis, and their first year of high school ball this year, they made the state tournament, Class A state tournament. So we know it's going to be a really big challenge, and I think our guys are looking forward to it. I kind of challenge them, you know, regardless of what the score is, go out and compete. If we play to the best of our capability, I feel like we're good enough to be in the game with those guys, and that's where we want to be for sure.
Offensively, Coach mentioned slugging percentage is a key stat. They've really improved on that this year. And then on the mound, they've got 2 shutdown guys they can turn to in Harold Baez and Paul Panduro.
Both of those guys have taken a big leap from last year with their stuff. And just another key for us has been on the mound, just throwing strikes, not walking guys. That's been huge for us when you're not giving the opponent extra base runners.
You see the numbers for those 2 power right-handers, just the 19 walks. That's been a real key to some of that success, and of course the big strikeout numbers to go along with it. At Kearney tonight, and then the Zephyrs with 2 games in Seward tomorrow before a Saturday morning contest at Mount Michael Benedictine. They'll finish off the weekend on Saturday with a trip to the College World Series. And after a 3-run 9th inning and a comeback win over Hastings last night, the Western Nebraska Pioneers go for the 3-game sweep tonight. The Pioneers currently 11-4, leading Spearfish by a half game in the Clark Division standings. After tonight's game, a 3-game weekend series at home on tap against Casper. It's still early, but once again, area fans, you're sure giving the Pioneers the best attendance numbers in the entire Expedition League, the only team averaging over 1,000 fans per night. Right now, the Pioneers averaging more than double the nightly league average as far as attendance is concerned. That is the latest today from right here at the First National Bank Sports Desk. I'm Chris Cottrell. Ryan's coming back in just a moment to look at that KNEB.com community calendar. That's next right after this on KNEB.TV.